Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
So Druth is Senua's brother. That was a very deep story there, telling us the backstory about Druth and how he came to be. Very deep. Okay, we're piecing it all together as we go along. So there's a plank here. Been thrown down. So what next? I guess we have to... We cannot come up here yet. It's blocked off. So what was the purpose of coming through here? Okay, I see that. Nice. Here we go. Not very good with heights. Fall off. Okay, now what next? Right here?
It's broken. The gate is open.
It's open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it drops out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus. Focus.
I see you. You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Whoa! Whoa!
She will die, stop.
Oh boy. We're not rolling fast enough. Oh, God. we're gonna die here. Started this off very poorly. Oh god. Okay, we need to figure out the best. We have to move faster. Oh, that's the killer move right there?
Get up quick.
Is there a way to get up faster? At this point, we may not finish this game. Come on, move faster. There's a delay here of a few seconds. Take this guy down quickly. How many times will you do that? Oh man.
End it. Don't let them surround you.
Oh, how? And after this little timeout, the boss is gonna come back for round two. Shit. It's harder than I thought. Well, maybe we need to get used to. Oh, we moved. That's how you avoid dying? That. Dude, will you die already? come on. This guy just won't die already. What a boss fight. Am I missing something? Are we supposed to use a finishing move? This seems like way too long for one boss, with all the hits we're getting in. Again.
Find a good position.
Don't, don't let them behind you.
This boss is not gonna go down easy. We need to funnel this witless idiot into scope.
It's nearly over.
It better be. I'm thinking after this that the boss is gonna come back for another for finale. Here he comes.
Focus now. Focus.
We're focusing, damn it.
Focus. Focus now. Focus. You can do this. Focus. Focus.
What on earth are we supposed to do with this thing here? We are focusing. Oh, he knocked us down. Wait, we tried to move though. Ah, come on, we're back here again. Okay, we're back here. So, how on earth are we supposed to defeat him when he changes form? And there's one more thing on my mind. There is a way to dodge and get out of the way when he attacks. If he knocks you down on the ground,
take him down. Take him down. Get down.
There is a way. What? That opportunity. Get it. Oh, come on. So I guess that you're telling me that when you die, you start all the way from the beginning of this boss fight. That's very unfortunate. So that's how you switch target. This game does not tell you how to play anything. You gotta figure it all out. Let's not die to these idiots. I'm never gonna get past this boss. This is the part where we have to move. Yeah, there is a way to get out of the way, right? This is not going well. Thank you. We managed to get up before.
She's injured. She's not gonna make it.
Okay, so it looks like the more you get hit and go down, the harder it gets to get, the slower you swing. Getting sick and tired of this boss. We got knocked down. Get up.
It's not over. It's not over. Stop them.
He almost got me there.
She's so ridiculous.
He almost got us there. That's the killer move right there that we need to watch out for. Getting up.
She won't make it.
Stop. Have you noticed that this is such a long boss fight. It's taking too long. Notice that if you've been beaten up quite a lot, you cannot swing fast enough. Your swings are very slow and very labored. Get stupid here. Oh yeah, we can block him, right? Nice. I didn't know that. I didn't know we could block him. Call it a parry or whatever. Oh. Okay, we figured out a new strategy that's gonna work. We didn't block fast enough. But that's fascinating that we could block him. Oh, you have to do it right on time. So you can parry. Oh, we did it once, cannot do it again. dome. Nice. Okay, so we'll... let's choose our targets.
Finish this. End it now.
Just.
Okay, this is not good.
Ooh.
Damn it, I thought we were far enough. Three of them. I know that for a fact, so.
End it! End it now! This is nearly the end.
It's not that easy. How do I use the mirror? Oh, just like that. How you use the mirror. Okay, I'm a bit confused here.
Focus.
Not this time!
the mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
That was a titanic struggle of the mind, getting past that boss. For me, at least, anyway. I'm pretty sure there are probably people who have beaten this in, like, the second of the first try. But right now, we're going to take a break, and we'll be right back with more Senua, or Hellblade.